Trump, you yourself said let Governor Bush speak. Governor Bush.
Thank you, Donald, for allowing me to speak at the debate. That's really nice of you. I really appreciate it.
Jeb Bush finally allowed to speak at last night's debate when the moderator jumps in after Trump told John Kasich Jeb Bush needs to speak. The Jabs flew in Milwaukee with 8 candidates in the main event. The next debate will be held December 15th in Las Vegas.